If you're wondering why the fill down keyboard shortcut in Google Sheets is not working the same as your Microsoft Excel file, then here's why. I know this is a small quirk that I found it hard to work because at first I was trying to fill down by simply hitting the Ctrl D keyboard shortcut the same way as I did in an Excel file. But here's the thing, for this keyboard shortcut to work, we must also select the cell with data along with the blank cell down that we want to copy. And that's it, you'll get the data copied down with your keyboard shortcut. Alright, this is with the simple sum, but what if we have an automated spreadsheet with data getting appended automatically into your Google Sheets, so we don't want to be writing or copying formulas manually every now and then. So let's fix that now. First, I'll ensure that this formula is written. Let me maximize the screen. Okay. I would ensure that this, if there is any blank cell. So to do this, we need to include the entire column that we want the calc to pick up. So I would choose this cell and the entire column. Okay, so if that column has empty cells, then I don't want any data automatically filling up. And then I would round this up. To round it to two places, and now comes the magic. Just hit the keyboard shortcut Ctrl Shift and Enter key to make it an array formula, and simply press your return or the Enter key to automatically fill all the sum, just like this one. You may not even see the formula on your formula bar here, but it fills up. To do this at work, let's see here, let's add another row. Perhaps I'll say hard disk, and let us say it's $99. You can see that the automatic sum automatically picks up over here. 9 as this. And the simple sum obviously doesn't automatically fill up, whereas the automatic sum fills up because of the array formula. So that's it. Thanks for watching, and you take care.